May 27th in Indio, California will be a big deal for boxing's smallest division. WBO mini flyweight champion Melvin Jerusalem's first world title defense will also be his U.S. debut as part of the Golden Boy The Zone card in Fantasy Springs Casino, about 2.5 hours east of downtown Los Angeles.
Sobrang saya lang. Na, yes, minimum weight tayo. Minsan lang tayo makaano, malawan dito kasi yung halos laban ng ano, Asia lang. Pero ito na. US. Walang pressure sir kasi ano, champion tayo tapos kumpleto tayo sa training 100% ready na.
The 105-pound champion arrived in the U.S. earlier this week with Coach Michael Domingo and super flyweight KJ Cataraja. They've been getting in his final workouts at Griffith Park and at the famed Wildcard Gym.
Sobrang saya kasi doon nagtitraining yung ano natin. Kaya tayo nagbo-boxing si Champ Manny Pacquiao. Sobrang saya namin na nakapunta ka doon.
The undefeated Cataraja, who has 16 wins, serves as Jerusalem's training partner in the U.S. Despite not having a fight lined up, he says being in Los Angeles with the champion has been a motivating experience.
Na-encourage ako with Melvin kasi nakalaban siya, of course, minimum weight dito pa sa Amerika. So, isang maraming ano, so encouragement sa akin. Of course, waiting for the schedule here, sana mabigyan din ng chance.
Jerusalem of Manolo Fortich, Bukidnon, Philippines has 20 wins and 2 losses. The 29-year-old will defend the title against 26-year-old Puerto Rican Oscar Collazo, who has a 6-0 record to go with a stellar amateur career.
Sa lahat ng mga Filipino, maraming salamat sa inyong suporta. Sa nalapit kong laban ngayong May 27, abangan nyo guys. Dadalhin natin ulit yung belt natin at ipaglaban natin.
And despite being in the U.S. for just a few days, Filipinos have taken notice of the champion, even offering prayers as they caught a glimpse of him at Griffith Park.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.